All right, let's explore this place and get this mission finished. And Charon's a badass. I mean, my God. What we got here? Oppenheimer's folly. I said ditch your share of the loot. It was hell getting here, but I mean, I left the user breadcrumbs all over the place. And the info in the terminals, their computer security was a joke. Complete the sequence and you're home free, but make many mistakes, the system will lock you out. We'll meet you up in the usual spot later. Mr. Jiggs. Sickness, but what was that about colonoscopy? Wow, that's friggin' dark. I already looked at this one, okay. I got that over there. Let's go. Control system. Wow. Power armor demo.
Vault-Tec welcomes you to our new line of subterranean vaults featuring Limitless technology is Vault-Tec's convergence of the three most important parts of the modern endurance: safety, survivability, and sedimentation. sections make use of our revolutionary four-suck auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again. Moms will love how our Culinator 3000 kitchen system makes cooking a breeze. Or, don't be. Step into our Entertainatron room and watch the latest holotapes, or perhaps listen to a symphony. Concerns about security? Our Eye on You cameras enable the Vault's leader to watch your every move. You'll never be alone again. Should the unlikely event arise, the planet is laid to rest. You'll feel happy knowing your family will be safe in a Vault-Tec vault. We hope you enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec guides.
Wow. Whatever. On 88. Hey, dog.
Sir, I am on the lookout.
Don't lead on me.
Damn. Beefy lad. Hell yeah. Save scum for the win, baby. Got it on the first try. Luck.
Thank you.
Oh wow, that was luck. Absolute luck. Okay, we gotta go find the input terminals. Do you remember the old days? Enjoy your share, pal. Gotta go to the planetarium. I don't know what the purpose of this was other than just fluff.
Questions? not a lot of cash being put, you know.
Huh. How did I get to that office? Bargain maze. There it is. Already unlocked it. Shall we get out of here, boys?
This floor don't look stable.
Enemies nearby. What? Found the Washington Monument. Oh, wow, I didn't realize I was that close to it before. Huh. Okay. How do we get to it?
Yeah. Move along, outsider.
Move along, outsider.
I've been getting more and more reports of these mercenary maniacs from Talon Company, especially in the downtown DC area. If you see these hombres, steer clear. They want, and they're not really into asking politely.
No music? I'm surprised there's not a bobblehead up here. It's at the head of an area that don't that seem to be where you don't have missions. I think. I don't know. Yeah, buddy. Alright. So... now we're to go back and talk to Three Dog. Where is he? Chevy Chase North? Oh, he's in GNR Building Plaza. Oh, that dude died. Oh, okay. So, how is your armor? Let's take a look.
Very well.
How's your armor?
Yeah, kid. What do you need? Sure. Give me whatever you got.
Let's see here. Strength plus 2, agility red. And Enclave has strength plus 1. But you get better rad resistance. He's already gonna have that because he's a ghoul. What? Hang on. Comes up the door. All right. Okay, where were we? We were trying to choose to what we want to use. So, this one gives you better strength. Minus agility, minus two. This one has better agility. I'm not well worried about that. I mean, this one just looks cooler, the Enclave. Apparently they're evil though, so let's what? Oh, I can't use. Oh, well.
What do you need? Very
okay.
Well.
Well, considering that I can't use. Alright, well. Let me have the hunting rifle back. He's got a combat shoddy, so I'm not real worried about that. You're fired, Charon. No, we ain't firing you, bro. You're with me to the bitter end. What if I can stuff it in a trash can? Oh, wait, hang on. Come here, you.
By your command, sir. RL3 comes equipped with everything a good soldier needs, but your RL3 can assist in carrying equipment if needed.
I don't remember her dying. Oh, I already took her armor. Alright. Yeah, I ain't giving that to you.
By your command, sir. RL3 comes equipped with everything a good
soldier
needs.
That bastard will use it.
Standing around here for when there's plenty of action around.
That's bloodthirsty.
Sure, give me whatever you got.
His is pretty good still.
By your command, sir. RL3 comes equipped with everything a good soldier needs, but your RL3 can assist. RL3 comes comes equipped with everything a good soldier needs, but your RL3 can assist in carrying equipment if needed. RL3 comes equipped with everything a good soldier needs, but...
Okay, Jesus.
Good old mutant cleansing. There's nothing else to like.
Did you see the size of that behemoth? Hello again.
Nice. What is it you needed? Bring on some more super mutants.
I'm not finished with them yet.
I don't remember her dying, but... Okay. Everything was fucked up with his well, ain't that the truth?
That was a hell of a fight. That's worth it.
What aid can I offer you, outsider?
Can I offer you, outsider?
Sorry, I'm on guard duty. Wouldn't want this place to get overrun with super mutants.
What the? Did I step in something?
What else can I help you with?
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns! Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, I bet you want to hear about your dad.
Please, I miss him so much.
Whoa now, dry your eyes. A promise is a promise, and I will provide. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He's a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo which didn't make sense to me. and mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City, then he left in a hurry. You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it. I can't even tell you the love I'm getting from the wasteland. Ever since GNR started singing again, the guys downstairs told me that more people than ever are tuning in. It's all I ever wanted. Without this place, DC would be filled with that crap the Enclave keeps shoveling out of their radio station and festering with muties. Someone's gotta tell the Wastelanders what time it is, and Three Dog is the one to do it. No one knows what Eden and his horsemen of the apocalypse are up to, but you can be sure it isn't in the common man's best interest. Three Dog seen it all. People killed for scraps of food, wounded children wandering aimlessly. Some seriously fucked up shit. If it wasn't for the good fight. Why candy coat the people like the Enclave would have you believe everything is calm and totally under control. They're lying. Hell, President Eden goes around spreading peace, love, and government, but no one even knows how old that Enclave signal really is. People need to hear the truth. It's a harsh world. We've got to work together to make it better, not wait for Uncle Sam to ride in and save the day. You've got to understand, if I die, so does... Your idea of saving the world means combing through the rubble and using a gun. I use my voice. We're two sides of the same coin. If you think always being a target of your enemies is safe... Parents? Ha! I was born from the sun and have sand in my... My parents were very cool. They preached all about the haters and their bullshit, how to tell the propaganda from the real deal.
Alright, so our next step, Danish River City. Okay, so we're gonna go out to Riley's Rangers. I mean, we've already been in the Statesman Hotel. Somehow we found it. Or the Our Lady of Peace, whatever. I can't go inside. Okay, so let's go do that. I was hoping there'd be a merchant in there, but there wasn't. Thank you. Have I been here? I have. Get shit on. Oh, somebody's fighting. Hey. Dry sewer. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's where I came out of. I was just getting just absolutely shit on. Lucky.